When Ron told me that we were going into the goat business, I said, you are nuts.
I call myself an artivist because I have combined my art with my activism.
What we are doing is preserving the tradition.
I want to share with them my struggle.
Dog sits on the porch, howling at me. Come home. Come home. Come home. Come home.
I get to return to my roots and where I'm from, and I get to interact with the community that built me into the person that I am today.
All across the state, we're uncovering the unique stories that make North Carolina my home.
Come home.